baby, I like what I see. That printing and flip has got me weak off in my knees.
Morning, guys. So, same breakfast as yesterday. Sorry about the camera quality. I've literally wiped it like 10 times and it's still fogging up. What should go for you again? So I got green pancakes again. They do complimentary breakfast if you order it the night before, so good shit. Alright guys, so I'm not wearing makeup today. I feel busted. But this is my outfit, just assembly label t-shirt, Universal Store shorts, and bag, and my little slides. So we're just going to, we saw a couple shops like on the road before we got caught in the rain, so that's where we're gonna go now, because they had some really cool stuff, so I'm gonna go look there. But yeah, we'll check back with you guys soon. Also, look at Justin's fit. Come here, like face on. It's cool style. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. So the weather's kind of wet today, as you can see. Which kind of sucks, but at least it's not as hot. But I literally just bought tanning oil, so I wanted to tan, but I'm meant to do this better, but it's fine. Hello. It's our puppy from the other vlog.
Don't know what he's doing.
Yeah, I kind of feel like this is his house and he's trying to protect him, and you have to be careful with like animals like that, because yeah, I don't know. Come on.
I think he is protecting it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good boy.
Bye. Hey, what you want from me? Can you tell me just hey, what you want from me, baby? If we don't wake up, we are probably gonna meet the maker. And once we wake up, we are probably gonna need to break up. Up 12 stories, thinking about calling home before falling out the headboard. 5 in the morning, high up in dolphins. We were up sprinting down this street last night when it started to rain.
So we're going to look back at this place because it was a really cool shop spot. I'm not going to film in one of them. She was looking at us like, I don't know, you know when you walk into a shop and they look at you like you're trying to steal something? That's the vibe I got that she was like looking at me like. So I don't want to really film in there. So we're going where?
Number one.
We found a Starbucks in a wood and I'm very happy about it, so we'll have to go.
I want Justin to buy the smoked beet, mushroom and cheese for me.
Are you going to do it? Yes.
Ooh, you're going to do it, aren't you?
Ooh, yes.
Yum, that looks
good. We got a cherry blossom, what was that? Tart? What was it? Yeah. So I'm gonna try that for the first time. And garlic thingy. How do you eat these?
Just like they eat them.
No, like this.
Oh. Okay, wait. You still see them. Couldn't miss it.
I love cherry blossom, everything. My body wash is cherry blossom. I have cherry blossom for everything cherry blossom. I wish it tastes more cherry blossom, but it's so fluffy.
So fluffy, hey. Try your garlic thing. That looks so good. Can I have a bite, guys? Is that spicy, what you're putting on? Tomato sauce.
Tomato sauce is everything, man.
Yeah, I know. You would have tomato sauce sandwiches when you were younger, hey? just bread and tomato sauce. Alright, come on. I want to see. Let's go. Come on. I want some. God damn, boy. How is it?
It's hot.
As in spicy.
Mm-hmm.
He's got the same thing, Java chip frappuccino, but he got with cream. The biggest thing I'm gonna miss when we go back to Perth is Starbucks. I love Starbucks. Such a white girl. Anyway. So I think we're just gonna do some more shopping. Me and Justin, I almost bought a $50 pair of, what were they, bike shorts?
Bike shorts, yeah.
And you almost got a, what, $90?
It's
like a knit jumper kind of thing.
Yeah, like the one your grandma knit for you for Christmas.
Bit nicer. It was like a khaki green and it looked really good like with his skin, but we literally gave her the money and everything. We were like, wait. Justin had to literally borrow money off me to do it. Were like, and then $50 for bike shorts is a bit excessive.
Money.
Yeah.
Bring enough money.
Yeah. So that's what happened. Anyway, I think we're just gonna walk around now, see what's down this little area.
So I don't know what this is, but it seems like it's a fake taxi of Bali.
I only just phoned.
Fake taxi. Let's go. That's so fun.
Let's not go.
Oh yeah, let's not go. I mean,
yeah, what are you saying?
Yeah, let's not go. Let's not. Yeah, yeah.
Cheaper.
Yeah.
Not so expensive.
Yeah, a lot less.
2.89.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Not so. This you can put in your room here.
Yeah. So what does it do?
They are healing the like you can relax for your sleep. You have.
So we just got this little one. Right there. So cool. Alright, so we just bought what is it even called? Like a, it's like crystal tree, and we got one for like success and stuff like that. And
success,
it was only
wealth, all that.
Am I even in focus? And yeah, it was like $30, so we just spent halves. But the lady was really lovely as well. I got like a really good vibe from her, so I was happy to purchase it there. But the singing bowls I've been wanting, $65 for a small one, and the girl at the market's offered $15. Down from like 60, so I think I'm gonna have to go back and get it. I am not in focus, this is so annoying. So I think I'm gonna have to go back and get it because that was actually really cheap and I didn't even realize, but we'll see.
Yeah, back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me. Done fucking with you, don't know how to love me. Done dealing with you, so I'm back. It seemed like I get so much and don't get nothing back. I really thought it was love, but you're so fucking whack. Always get caught up in love, but I am done with that. I can't get caught up in love, so now I'm, yeah.
Alright, so the motorbike hurt me. It doesn't even look that bad, but it does kind of hurt. So what was it, the exhaust? So I touched the exhaust as I was getting down with my leg. Cold water for 10 minutes and it's just like a little bit painful. And also, oh my god, yeah, you can see that. I have a rash from the helmet. So that's what the situation is right now. I've been hurt twice by this bloody motorbike. At least it's not like, you know, a serious thing. But we went to this shop. Okay, if anyone's gone to Bali or lives in Bali or has been to this shop, French Toast Premium Factory Outlet. So So I don't know if it's an op shop or if it's a knockoff shop or if it's like a legit just normal shop. They had like $10 champion t-shirts or like $15. Justin got this like cool jumper. It's like a turtleneck champion jumper. So cool. For $35. And it looks so legit.
Explain to me why it's $35.
Yeah. It smells new. It doesn't smell like
op shop. It feels like champion.
Yeah, like seriously, this feels like super, super real. And even like the logo looks pretty real. So I'm so confused what this shop is.
I feel like whenever you come to Bali, you just think everything's fake.
Yes, when it's actually real, like you don't know. Because there's stores, like actual proper stores that have like knockoff stuff. Like Louis Vuitton for like $100.
What?
Yeah, I don't know. So I'm really confused what that shop is. But if anyone knows, please let me know. I think we're going to go to market soon. We're going to go back to Union Cafe. I'm on the lookout for pillowcases and I want to get a singing bowl. So we'll see if I can get those things.
Ooh, look at the new jumper. Sick. Love your work. Look at it. Let's have a look. Yeah.
We're going back to the markets because if you couldn't tell already, I'm obsessed with shopping and I'm on the lookout for those things I said before. Plus I might get massage oil and I want to get something like this, like a little bin bag like that. I mean, little bin like that. Also, I wanted to get something like this. I just love this villa that much that I'm like inspired by everything here. And I want something like this as well because I think that's really cute. So that's what I'm on the lookout for. And maybe just like home stuff. I really want some home stuff. So that's what we're gonna go do now. Oh, we're matching kind of. So we're back at our favorite place, Yoyin Cafe. And we're gonna get a Tokyo like you would have seen in the last vlog. I literally had a sip and before the lady left, I got her to order me another one. I might be boring and just have the same wrap because that was good.
Yeah, I was thinking I should just have the same burger as well.
We're so boring, but that's probably what we're gonna get because it's so good. Anyway, that's what we're doing at the moment. How are you? Are you perfect?
Yeah, what are we doing today? Not really. Just cruising today.
Just cruising. It's our last night in the villa. And then we go to a hotel in Sillinwood and we have a tour guide for the whole day. So tomorrow's vlog's gonna be really interesting. We're doing quite a bit tomorrow. Oh my god. Oh my god, look at it. Alright guys, so we're back from the market. I successfully got my little thing that I wanted to get. Don't know what it's called, like a little basket. And I got my pillowcases that I wanted as well. We also got all this stuff. But that's only a sneak peek because I'm gonna do like a dedicated like video of everything that I got in Bali like at the end of my trip. But I'm basically very broke now after everything. That was like $150 I spent today, but for what I got I feel like was pretty decent. But yeah, I didn't bother vlogging anything because my camera was gonna die and I've done so much market like vlogging and it wasn't too interesting. It was just like normal bartering. But anyway, we're gonna hop into the pool now because it's really hot. I'm really hoping there's some more sun because it's been very rainy looking. Just because you go once to 10. I'm not going back to Australia this pale. Like I have a little bit of a tan, but nowhere near as much so that I wanted. So yeah, that's what we're gonna go do now. Finally, I'm having a bath. So it was the last day I was gonna be able to. Because we check out tomorrow, but it's my little bikini. I love this bikini. It's from Zappos as well, so cheap. And cheeky back. So yeah, going for this. Oh, I'm so excited.
Is that even enough water?
Yeah.
Huh?
So you need way more.
Does that look silly?
Yeah.
Oh.
Need one more.
Also one. Alright. I'm gonna sit in here and enjoy.